You heard it there at the end. Unlike with Donald Trump Jr., for example, so far the lawmakers who were texting with Meadows, their names remain hidden. But Committee Chair Benny Thompson says there won't be any surprises who those lawmakers are when they ultimately reveal the names, adding that they've all been very public with their defenses of what happened on January 6th. Savannah and Joe?